I think for a first timer coloring their hair, you kind of think there's no going back, or it's like, I can't change anything. But I think what I learned is that everything's actually really flexible. You can, like, you know, add colors to your roots, you can change it up again. It's like a really fluid process. It's very artistic. So that made me a lot more comfortable. It's very strange. It doesn't feel like it's my, because it's so all the way to the roots, it's almost like a wig. There's no roots yet showing, so it feels like, is it my hair? Is it? Like, it's like living on my head. It's really great. I had primed him for it so he wouldn't go into shock, but he really loved it and is thinking that he needs to look more interesting now too, so we can look more fun together. Maybe he's up next.